sky block, but we added more islands. What was that?
Welcome to the jungle.
Wait.
Hi.
I guess Ethan's joining us. Great way to start.
Woo!
I say right, our go. First goal here. I'll make the generator and you get wood for a pickaxe.
I just...
Go get wood.
From where?
The tree! I say the first place you go is your home because it gives us all the wood we need.
Oh yeah, I have a whole bunch.
I got a single sapling last branch. Hey, Ethan, give me a tour.
Really? You want to see it?
Yes.
The chest is just an experiment.
Why is it lined up? Experiment? What went on in here?
Hey!
Answer the question.
Okay. So, you know how I'm a monkey?
Yes.
I'm not very good at throwing my poop.
You're not good at throwing your poop. Stay away, I don't want poop poop.
No, I've been practicing.
Apparently,
I've been living here for like 300 days.
What happened to you?
Can you finish our quest?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay.
I wish there was a school island, then I could learn how to count.
You don't know how to count? Wait, why is it black?
Do you know how to count?
Oh. Ethan. Ethan.
Yeah.
The planet had a chest in it full of netherite.
I fell. It's probably pretty good.
Hey, Ethan, I got you your pickaxe. You've always loved gold pickaxes. I don't want you to have that pickaxe.
No! No!
My pickaxe! That makes it better. Oh.
I dropped it before he died.
That does not make it better, I'll tell you that.
I lost like a block
somewhere. Ethan, my inventory, it's slime full. I'm going to the farm island, Ethan.
Well, if I had wood, my 100 wood, then maybe I could be breathing.
I didn't think about that.
Then, you killed me.
Don't be so killable next time.
How does that work? I call the barrel.
Ethan.
Oh, there's a hoe!
Why would you want a hoe?
I took the hoe.
I also got a bucket of No, Mr. Fish! The fish!
I'm
no,
gonna die!
No, the fish! Ethan, it's your dream come true, potatoes.
I already have potatoes. Potatoes! So, yeah, we're gonna go to this Christ tree.
Get rid of all your important stuff. That way, when we die, we don't lose it. So I have a feeling we're gonna die a lot.
My clock is very important to me. And can I keep the netherites? And make like a netherite pickaxe and axe.
Can I have my netherite so that I can make a netherite axe so I can go destroy your monkey island?
I need sticks.
Give me three netherite real quick.
Okay, I just need to get some sticks.
Make sure to save all the extra. Why can't I make it? Oh, I forgot you can't just, you have to have diamonds first. Oh, I forgot about that.
You have to have diamonds first?
Yeah, because you have to have a smithing table. And...
Yeah, I don't know this stuff.
You're just voluntarily helping destroy your home? How long do you think it took this tree to grow and you're just voluntarily destroying it? Ethan, I have 2.5 stacks of wooden slabs. I realize we're just building with your house.
Oh my gosh.
Have fun! No way! I got your wood!
Can I have it back? Why would you do that?
Do I need to answer that question? How Yes, Ethan. I'll give you something good, too. Come look inside the chest. I gave you more wood. Oh, Ethan, as you...
Yeah, that's helpful.
What am I doing?
You can't die to lava.
Ethan, I need help. I'm dead. Why would we put sticks in the chest? I have, like, abundance here. And since you wanted to go here and pick up the loot. Ooh, 6 diamonds, 4 emeralds, a bunch of skulls. That's gonna
come. Oh, diamonds, we can use another egg.
Well, I can use another egg. I'm joking. I'll give you 3.
Full netherite armor.
I'm going to Bedrock Island.
Because I have netherite boots.
It's great, we have diamonds, we can make netherite stuff.
You're diamonds, huh?
Yeah, we don't have diamonds. Yeah, I died.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Don't judge me. Everybody makes mistakes.
Stop. I have a gold pickaxe.
Everybody makes mistakes. Are you laughing at me?
No. My pickaxe!
Wait, I didn't know you could do that to bench.
What's a wood pickaxe more durable than a gold pickaxe? Just saying.
Oh, come on! Because you sometimes say that. Oh, come on!
Bedrock!
Oh no! I fell in a- Oh, I didn't realize there's no bottom.
You almost fell in it.
I almost involuntarily fell in it. Did I enderpearl into you?
I need more slabs.
I just made a big no-no. I just enderpearled.
No.
I just enderpearled under the map. Here we go. Okay, this is on my nerves. I just did it again. Hey, it's not my fault I enderpearled. I just missed a one block jump. People watch it. Oh! What are you doing?
Well, so I was trying to get to the ridge. I stole it.
That's what you get.
Because of me.
I lost the other chest. I will throw your precious potatoes off the edge.
What?
Are you still ransacking the slime island? I want to be rich!
No!
I have like 4 sticks and I'll make you another right pickaxe. I have 2 netherite blocks, 43 iron, 20 gold. These are all in blocks, by the way. 19 emeralds, like 50 diamond. Never mind, I want to kill Ethan. Come here, boy.
No!
How do you have
so much knockback?
I am
stunned.
Come on. How? Laugh at all the knockback, Ethan. No! What? There is nowhere to run. Ethan, I know how to get water. We just need to find a way to get lava. Where are you?
Egg Island.
You got the Egg Island? I need to show the viewers before you do anything. Okay, Ethan. Into the egg we go. What is this thing? Did you shoot me? Jeffrey, and George. Apparently, he's cooler. I named the little one Jeffrey. I'm spawning chickens, and I'm gonna name them all Jeffrey. There's so many babies. I ran out of eggs. This is illegal. Oh, never mind. There's more eggs.
I don't think I'm ever gonna run eggs.
You can be Jeffrey. Stop it.
Eggs.
And you're Jeffrey. And God, I still hit you.
No more eggs.
And you can be Jeffrey. And you can be Jeffrey.
Use the water bucket to murder a bunch of sheep.
Oh wait, this is full of eggs. I win. I win the war. Okay, we're leaving, Ethan.
Nope, I still have 32 eggs. Do you have any blocks?
Why are there so many chickens? Yes, I have blocks. We need to destroy this so I can build on it. Get off.
Huh? I'm making chickens.
Okay, there we go. See ya.
No! I can't get out.
See you later. Together.
That didn't work, dude.
Oh, okay, Ethan. I got more diamonds.
How much?
Enough. Why are those? Hey, Ethan, I'll give you the compass.
Compass? What does it do?
I'll give you a potion of night vision. Take that too. Oh, whoa, my goodness, I didn't see that coming. Don't kill me, I have two amazing apples and five diamonds. Okay, amazing.
Don't even try. I'm not afraid to lose a whole bunch of diamonds.
I'm not afraid. Wait, how did you get out?
Change what?
I stepped in the campfire again. I need help, Ethan. This campfire has murdered my dreams.
I may or may not have just dropped all our netherite. I have the netherite! I was kidding!
You want an amazing apple?
I was kidding.
I gave you an amazing apple. I have the other one.
I'm gonna eat it.
Why would you eat it?
No!
Oh my god! Yes! Ethan, come get the wood.
I am. Gosh, my home is like destroyed.
At the beginning, I see a flashback to the beginning of the video where you actually had a home and then to now.
You should add that. You should actually add that.
Yeah, I am. Why do you think I said, let's do a flashback? How much do you got down there?
Right now, I'm turning it into.
You turn it into wood, turn it into slabs.
So do I.
What good is this gonna do us? I'm just eating
You killed me with the raw chicken, though. When I had the raw chicken.
You had raw chicken, too? How many chickens did you kill? What is happening?
My inventory is gonna be full of
this
slabs.
Is this just the effect wearing off? I can't tell. If the night vision effect wearing off, because now I'm showing white black. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm almost out of
No! We haven't been to the farm anymore.
That was the first time we went to the city one in the farm.
Oh, yes, Ethan. I got to the... Oh, I didn't think about this. No, let me open the chest. Ethan, I got all of the ice of our wildest dreams.
Slabs to get all the way across everything.
Yeah. I got to the ice island, and I'm making my way to the end island.
I have more slabs than you could imagine.
You probably do.
I got a bucket.
You got a bucket?
Yeah, it's a fish bucket, but yeah.
Dude, we can make another bucket.
Okay, it's a bucket of pufferfish.
You got a bucket of pufferfish? Why does that concern me? Oh, we don't have enough to make the nether portal. We only got six.
Oh, I need a chest, and I'm going
to
put
everything
in the chest.
So, people watching, this is the difficult part. How do we get to the chest, and where is the chest? Oh, there's the chest. No, I didn't mean to play chest.
So far, I am going. I'm gonna head to the random island now.
Oh, I got a lava bucket! Ethan got to the toilet island. What do we have? A ton of netherite scraps slash poop and a bunch of boats. Oh, the water island. Ethan, come loot with me. Lots of fish and sea lanterns. Oh, no, I'm using that. Hey, Ethan, how much slabs you got left?
A lot.
Right. Do you need all of them?
I want all of them.
Okay.
Do you have a chest?
A chest? Ethan, this means war.
That island. We are gonna do it. No!
By the way, I should have killed you with the trident. Ethan, I beat the parkour already.
What? Don't even do it. No!
Throwing all my stuff in the chest.
I fell with over 500 slabs.
Okay.
No, put all your stuff in the chest before you do that.
Yes, except I lost my turtle helmet and shield. We have to talk about
it. I can't get up there. Is there any other bed so we don't have to come all the way back?
No!
Do you have any slabs or anything so we can travel?
No, I died with mine before I even got to use anything.
Is there even such thing as a toilet item in Minecraft?
No!
They should add that! They should add a toilet in Minecraft. They're like built.
What is your problem? No, I missed the-
No, like if you're building a house. No, stop.
I never die! Legends never die! I can't see! Legends never die! No! I will TP again. No, I glitched! Okay, I'm going. Okay, good, now. No, I don't crouch, don't go.
I win.
Actually?
Crouch over on the other side, okay? I didn't even jump. Can you TP me?
Oh, I jumped while you jumped. Tell me when you're alive so I know when to TP. Okay, let me go.
Oh, you made it?
Yeah, I jumped the same time you jumped. Okay, go. You want to race?
Want to what?
Get to this island. What the?
Try not to die. No promises.
Ethan. I didn't know that was coming. Ethan, I got you.
Now you can't kill me.
I hooked you up! I hooked you up! Ethan, I got you, my guy. I'm about to teleport all the way to the bottom.
They had a plan.
You can't build with plants. You can only build with cactuses if they're on sand.
Oh. Well, I'll put them on sand.
Oh, I just got horrible maps.
What?
What?
Half of those had even moved.
Yeah, there was about apple, but then I died with it.
What?
What? Sorry, what? Do we have anything to build with? Wait, go to the random island. The random island probably has all kinds of things.
Dirt. I didn't mean to. I was trying to build.
Golden apple saved me.
I was trying to break the wood so I
could. Not my fishing rod. The one sole purpose of the video for me was to get that fishing rod and troll you.
I'm kind of happy now. Not gonna lie.
I was joking. I was totally joking.
Oh, okay.
The sole purpose of the video is to get to each island, which for some reason we're so bad we can't even do that.
I need literally a couple more blocks.
Yeah, I have like three. Oh, there's a shulker. Do I get the shulker if I break it and press it?
I don't know.
Here, come to the random island and get some of this. Come on, give me the shulker. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
What?
I got the shulker. Oh, I didn't know you get targets that easy. Can I get this? I'm not trying. Oh, there's dirt up here. Oh, no. We can build with all the bookshelves and all the anvils, which will just drop on your head.
No way, and we only have one more island, it's the War Island.
No, we have like, we have to get to the Redstone Island, the Skulk Island.
Shoot!
I'm trying to get rid of it! I got you, Ethan! Did you step in it?
Potion of harming.
No, it was a potion of instant health, did you step in it? Got him.
You missed me.
No, I didn't. No!
Stop!
Don't you dare. I will smack you off right here.
You're waking up dog every time.
No! That's what I thought.
Just casually bridging.
breached the whole web.
Ethan, first things first. Oh no! Ethan, look at me. No way! Give me my goat horn back, guy. Give me my flipping goat. No, Ethan, no! Ethan, I had our materials to build and stuff! I had axes and pickaxes! Why would you do that?
That's your fault.
No, it's not! Throw the hole. That's what you get. Have you guys ever seen somebody this cracked in Skyblock? Wait, can you actually break with those? Ethan, I will put this. No! Ethan, I would have put that in the video if you started breaking with them.
Oh, I spawned on the bottom.
Yeah, because you destroyed the spawn island. Flashback.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Teepee. What is she staring at us for? Stop! Go away! Can I make that? Ethan, I'm going.
I have four kids.
Ethan, move, I'm going. Wait, you have more? Ethan, move on. Okay, Ethan, I'm going. I made it. Come on. Oh, there's nothing good with potatoes and a flint and steel.
A flint and what?
What are you doing? No! No!
That's not something!
No! We are doing the outro where we started, the spawn island, which is not really an island anymore. I don't know what this is.
Destroy it even more.
Get off. Okay. We had fun. We had more islands. Why would you do that? But please like and subscribe if you would like to see more Skyblock challenges. We're not ending with you, Ethan. We are not ending with you.